I'm a ground service equipment mechanic, and I've been doing this for 2 years. My job is to maintain safety and serviceability of all ground equipment that goes up to the aircraft during flight operations.
So a GSC mechanic keeps everything running 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Being a GSC specialist is not only understanding the equipment, but knowing that what you do is what keeps everyone safe and makes them go back home to their families.
Ground Service Equipment Mechanic Program, otherwise known as GSC, is a partnership between Port Jobs, the Port of Seattle, and South Seattle College, and it's a new program that we're launching to help train future mechanics.
This new program is a model off of our aircraft maintenance technology program. And it is the first in the world that we know of, right? This is a brand new thing, certainly in the nation, so that's very exciting.
That's a free introductory class. Will be about 3 months.
It's 5 hours total in a week, typically.
It takes place in the Airport University classroom.
We're providing actual content, just enough so students can see how much time will it take me to learn this? How interested am I in this material? Am I ready? Do I think I could do it? And make the best choices for themselves.
One of the things that the Bridge class at Airport University really helped with was submerging me back into that student work mode and being confident in myself that I could do it. Some of the instructors did come from South Seattle College, and they helped make that transition from being a student at Airport University over to South Seattle College way more smooth, and they provided a lot of tools and resources to ensure the transition was as easy as possible.
Students who pass the class get accepted into the program at South Seattle College, where it is a 1.5-year or 6-quarter program.
The Ground Support Equipment Program at South Seattle College is going to cover the wide range of heavy-duty truck and heavy equipment, engines, electrical, electronic, and high-voltage electric training, hydraulics, and a variety of propulsion systems that are utilized in ground support equipment.
Our goal with the Ground Support Equipment Program is a huge step in creating opportunities that will allow all people from any demographic to be successful.
These positions are high-paying positions, and they have a career ahead of them that is highly desirable.
If you're considering a GSE maintenance career, I've been in the maintenance industry for over 20 years, and you can grow from dispatch into management and up into corporate management. All opportunities are here for any and all people.
I started off as a ramp agent, then moved my way to now a GSE specialist, where I'll hopefully end up as a maintenance technician. The things that are flying are not only the planes, but our careers as well, and that could be you.